What up, guys? It's been super windy here in Denmark the last few days. Also cold, but we can start feeling the water is getting a bit warmer. In the last trip, I did 18 kilometers downwind, and my goal was to ride the bumps and not to use the wind so much. So here I'll give you some tips to downwind foiling, which is really fun, I have to say.
So pretty much the game is to cross downwind, and on the way you'll find these groups of waves or bumps. They're not really waves because they're not really breaking. So the idea is to go like kind of horizontal to watch them. If you go directly, you'll pass them and then you'll just lose all your speed. You need to try to fly high on your foil and then kind of go across the bumps, da 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 da, till you find another new group of bumps. You can use them for making a turn and sort of connect all the bumps in your way down. So you only need to use your wing on the takeoff, and then after that you are sweet. It's really fun.
I think I spent like an hour connecting bumps, and you are so focused and where's the next bump, and you're looking forward to catch the next wave. And yeah, so basically the whole hour just went by super fast, and then I got to work and it was great. Yeah.
Wonder what I'm eating also. This is Carlos caviar. It's Swedish, it's very good. It's pretty much fish eggs with avocado and 5 minutes and a half boiled egg. It has to be 5 minutes and a half. This is important, guys. Er du glad med din tøj? Åh, det er så godt. Jesus, look at that tail going.